We're on Newfound Gap Road yet again, up in the Great Smoky Mountain National Park, just passing the Alum Cave Trailhead that leads up to the summit of Mount Leconte. You hear us mention that mountain a lot in our videos. That's because it's the most prominent mountain out here, one of the highest peaks east of the Mississippi River. But today we're coming through looking at the fall colors. This time of year, as you see, this is when all the trees start to change color and it gets to be really beautiful and scenic out here. It's a little bit early still. In a week or two, there'll be a lot more reds popping out and everything else. We also had some rain today, so it'll probably knock down some of the leaves. But still, now it's a gorgeous day. We got some sunshine and I just got attacked by a leaf.
It's really windy and it's cold. clouds.
The clouds, yeah. I don't think the walk down is too busy.
Or vision.
That's the one. You go ahead. Up on behind me. Okay.
about to move it.